I'm at a Tesla supercharger site, Redbridge Park and Ride at Oxford, charging my car. And I plugged in here, and after a few minutes, the charge stopped. So I've moved to the next bay. And again, after a few minutes, a bit more this time, maybe 10 minutes, the charging has stopped. And I don't know whether you can hear, but fans are going on every stall. So what does that mean? Does it mean they're getting too hot? But they're all doing the same. And up on the screen, it says charging equipment not ready. And it's only 27 degrees today, so it's not particularly hot. So let's see whether this will work. And again, the charging has stopped and it says charging equipment not ready. But as you can see, got a red light there, it's failed and this one has stopped working again. So I've now moved along another two, and interestingly, this one isn't making any noise, the fans aren't on. So we'll see whether this one works. So the fans are running on those four superchargers there, and my charge has failed using three of them. Now I've moved to this fifth one, the fans have started on this one as well. But so far it's added 8 kilowatt hours and it seems okay. So what's the cause of this? Is it temperature? I've never experienced this before, and I've never experienced so many failed charges when using a Tesla supercharger. But it's obviously hotter today than it feels, because the sun's not out, yet it's 27 degrees.